Okay, cheers everybody.
Cheers, guys.
Classic Mark, late, disorganized, last one to get his bag on.
Why am I late, Craig? Did I sit on the side of the road waiting 30 minutes for you? I think I did.
Oh, did you pick him up?
I was late.
Mark's usually not the one to be late.
We're going to Europe, specifically Austria. On the squad, we have Mikey Ciccarelli, Mark Sollors, and myself. Behind the camera, as always, Mr. Funk Nubius, no longer on the Instagram, which we recently realized. Another special fact here, Mikey has turned 25 today, so it'll be a trip of celebrations, not only for Mikey, but celebrating starting in the winter, so hopefully you have fun watching, because we're going to have a lot of fun making it.
25!
We're going on a snowboard trip. Not just in Canada, we're leaving our country. We're going to Germany, and then we're going to Austria. We're gonna go boarding.
We're gonna have
be fun.
Good time.
Yeah.
Dude, this is sick.
Just me and you, Noob.
Yeah, dude.
Oh, okay. Seems like alien, right?
Awesome, thank you.
Already on the cured meats, eh?
Just $2.
Amazing. Been here for 10 minutes, down me to full cow.
Yeah, dude.
So what that is, right there, that's just our little insurance piece, right? It's not gonna save anything. But what this is going to do, we still have four more straps. This is going to keep them all together.
I got you.
Okay, where are we going now?
I think we're going to get a bunch of food, hopefully schnitzel. And then let's go to Austria.
Let's do it.
How's the rest of your birthday party, Mikey?
It was really fun. I had two glasses of wine. I got to watch two movies. It's pretty fun.
That's a pretty decent
I'd take that any day. Wow, this is wonderful.
Wow.
Scenic route is paying off.
Yeah, good call there, Mark.
Well, Mark.
I'm excited to even, you know, get my toes wet.
Hey, what's happening?
And so we've gone from Munich and we're going south right now. And Mark had a great idea to take the scenic route. It was only 20 minutes further, but we get to stop by this beautiful lake. And I think we're going to enjoy a nice patio late lunch. And I'm going to drink an Aperol Spritz.
Yeah,
I'll tell you that for free.
Okay, cheers, everybody.
Cheers, guys. I'm going to eat all that. You know, every time I see these, I think of David Benedict in the Gap Sessions. When they have that like really funny montage, and then it's just somebody just doing this over a schnitzel, and I'm always like, that's it.
How nice is this, Noobs?
Dude, we're in Germany.
Your vacation begins.
It's a very BC friendly lake.
I have sinus issues, so that's how you're going to put it right
now. How is it compared to One Duck?
It's honestly a lot colder.
It's way colder.
Much colder. But just what we needed after a big flight. The way you talked after me. The way you talk to me.
McMorris, MCN. A little tired, but we made it. We're 9 o'clock, Hotel Bergfried. And we're gonna go sleep, and then we're gonna snowboard tomorrow.
Yeah. Jetlag is real this morning.
Dude, right? What do you got there, Mike?
Going straight for the crepe. 7:30 a.m.
Can I get the tomatoes and peppers, please? Thank you so much. Hey, what are you gonna get?
I don't know. Probably some. It's
Just gonna get some content.
Some content, that's all I'm getting for breakfast. How's the breakfast?
That's right.
Cheers, mate. <Mike.
laughs> Every meal of the day.
See ya, man.
Positive
attitude to the hill today, man?
Yes.
Okay. We're almost there, Mark. Yeah. Hintertux Glacier, good as gold right here. They hooked it up so amazing. A bunch of passes for everyone in the squad, so thank you again for that. Rad.
You see the name on.
What'd you say? I'm falling in love.
Back on the board, the sun's out, it's slushy. Everyone's having a good freaking time.
It's nice up here.
It's really nice up here.
Craig McMorris is unstrapped.
That was classic Craig.
You can always count on a classic one-footer from Craig McMorris. Attaboy, Craig!
Oh my God. You got to go faster than that.